Exxon and Chevron just made a massive move. But why? Both companies just reported their earnings, and considering the fact that Russia is the world's largest exporter of oil to global markets, it's insane that their revenue has dropped 29% in Q1 of 2023. With that being said, both stocks have seen some massive insider selling in the last quarter. If you would like to see the flow for yourself, check out OS Terminal in the link in bio.